Every man must search their own soul. You know what we're going up against right now. Let's make it count. You say be the best, let's prove it tonight. All right, I'm going to ride with Shelby. 7 days a week, all day, every day, twice on Sunday. Let's make it shake. Playmakers on three, playmakers on three. 1, 2, 3, playmakers!
Let them know we're here. When we snap the ball, keep the ball off, we gotta let them know we're here. We gotta make our presence known and felt. We gotta make them feel it when that ball foot in play. All right, make them feel it. Make them feel it tonight. Fly around, hit hard, tackle, make plays, have fun, ladies. Great night. Great night tonight. Here we go. Right on three. 1, 2, 3.
Play fast, play physical, play our game. All right, play with no regrets. Leave it all on the field.
All right,
let's get it.
Break it
down.
Love y'all, boys.
Hey, 3-3, my ball 6. 1, 2, 3.
4, 5, 6. There's a standard. That's a standard set at Shelby High. We're not going to be one of those little mediocre teams in the state, bro. Like, you got to see how many state championship rings we got under our belt. This is not no mediocre school. If you plan to come here and play mediocre, bro, like, that's not going to cut it.
Right.
When you out there on that field, get every rep, every single snap, you'll get 100% off. Elite effort can beat mistakes. It don't matter if you mess up. You gotta have elite effort, bro. Hold that standard high, keep that standard high, and make sure you exceed in those expectations.
First situation, somebody's gonna make a mistake. It's inevitable. But who's gonna step up and keep fighting that person instead? Who's gonna step up and keep carrying the flag for Shelby High School? We can't beat our brother down if something happens. When everything hits the fan tonight, we gotta fight, we gotta carry that Shelby High School flag and keep fighting to the end. It's going to be ups and downs. This game is going to be won on about 5 or 6 plays. I don't know when they're going to happen. That's the beauty of it. You got to play all 60 of them, and we'll see which ones make the play. You don't know what it's going to be, but you got to play every play. You got to scrap like you're trying to breathe. You got to fight like you're trying to catch a breath to get to the quarterback, to make that run, to make that block. You fight for your brothers in here, and you fight for Shelby High School. Just give it your all, and whatever the scoreboard says, we'll live with. Don't worry about the scoreboard. You fight, you play, and we'll let the chips fall how they may. Everybody cool with that?
Yes,
go out there and play loose. I told you yesterday, hey, the pressure's on them. The pressure is on them. So just go out there and play. Have fun. Play with your brothers. All right, look for your brothers to your left and to the right. All right, you got to play for each other tonight. Don't worry about who individually gets some praise as long as Shelby High School comes out on top. All right? Let's do this thing. Here we go. Right on three. 1, 2, 3.
It's about that time!
Hey,
get in there.
That's the shit.
No.
set to kick off for the Bulldogs. Got a penalty flag before the snap.
Look, Alvin.
Takes a Burns roll. And we... Lee's pass incomplete.
Thank you.
Nacho's kick is going to touch. Nacho's kick is up. And it is half. Fullback now leads Lyons. And Lee. Highway 182 in front of the store. You need to go move your car. Lee's pass is. Ben Lou for the Bulldog. And Jeremiah. And Lou on the Bulldog. Touchdown, Bulldog! Nick Wilson.
We've got to tackle better. Two, I told you two was a good run. We cannot arm tackle him. I've seen too many of that. I've seen too much arm tackle and not enough hit. I told you two was a good run. He ain't going down with that. We got to hit. But we got to win the first 4 minutes. We got to win the first 4 minutes of the second half. All right, give me your coach's defense. We got to get to make sure.
We're in trouble. Yeah. Please pass.
Jeremiah Norris, the ball carrier. Ladies and gentlemen, the Bears go off 27.
Hey, I know you're disappointed. I know you're disappointed. I know that ain't what we came up here for. I know it hurts. Hurts me too. It hurts me too. Hurts me for you. Hurts me for you. Do you see your decision? Next week, everybody in the state, everybody who goes to the playoffs is 0-0. It'll make you proud if you're 10-0 or 6-4. It don't matter. All them wins and the regular season ain't going to matter next Friday. All right? But you got to believe that. Start next week, one week season every week. 3, 1, 2, 3, run!